Alright guys, let's start the first tutorial. In this series, we'll try to cover all the main concepts of Angular, and by the end of this series, you'll get to know how Angular works. So, what you must know before working on Angular? You must be aware of HTML, CSS and JavaScript concept. You must be aware of TypeScript concept. What we require to set up dev environment? We require Node, NPM, Angular CLI and one text editor. We'll prefer Visual Code Studio. If Node is not installed on your system, you can go to official site of Node and download Node version. So the official site is node.org and you can download the latest version of Node available there. So Node is already installed on my system, so I can check by typing the command node-v. So it will return me the version of Node currently available on my system. And I can check npm version also by typing node-npm-v. And it will return the npm version. So if both command are returning you the version of Node and npm, means Node are successfully installed on your system. And we require Angular CLI also. So if you are not aware of what is CLI, CLI is command line interface. With the help of CLI, you can create your Angular building blocks. So it comes with many built-in commands which help you to develop your application in an easy way. So how to download Angular CLI? So you can go to official site of Angular and you can check for the command. So its command is npm install -g is for global and @ Angular CLI. So Angular CLI is already installed on my system. So I can check the version of CLI by typing command ng and then version. So it will return me the version is available on my system. So that's all for this video. We'll create our application in next video. Thanks for watching this video guys. Have a great day.